The Flug Rise, Chapter 4, Confession. Page 37. He that covereth his sins shall not prosper, but whoso confesseth and forsaketh them shall have mercy. Proverbs 28, verse 13. The conditions of obtaining mercy of God are simple and just and reasonable. The Lord does not require us to do some grievous thing in order that we may have the forgiveness of sin. We need not make long and wearisome pilgrimages or perform painful penances to commend our souls to the God of heaven or to expiate our transgression, but he that confesseth and forsaketh his sin shall have mercy. The apostle says, confess your faults one to another, and pray one for another, that ye may be healed. James 5 verse 16. Confess your sins to God, who only can forgive them, and your faults to one another. If you have given offense to your friend or neighbor, you are to acknowledge your wrong, and it is his duty freely to forgive you. Then you are to seek the forgiveness of God, because the brother you have wounded is the property of God, and in injuring him, you sin against his Creator and Redeemer. The case is brought before the only true mediator, our great High Priest, who was in all points tempted like as we are, yet without sin, and who is touched with the feeling of our infirmities and is able to cleanse from every stain of iniquity. Hebrews 4 verse 15. Step to Christ, page 37, July 18th.